someone who got a lot of badges, who spent many, many hours on the platform, who posted a lot of comments on the forums, and who did a lot of things, including involving other people, other friends, colleagues, etc. in our project and in the platform. So this person is Florian Constantin.
More tolerant, more smiling, more open-minded,
Yeah. What about you? Okay.
Has it worked? Has it worked? You have a boyfriend now? You have Stella?
I have more boyfriends.
Wow.
Okay, so I'll go back to the beginning of the story. I met his dance school, and I met most of the Romanians who are here in the room. I mean, Bogdan, Corina, Cristina, Gabi, Mihai, Răzvan, Codruț. Where are you, the others? Costello, Awi. Awi. Andrea, George. So these are a small part of my friends I met on that occasion. Dana, who else?
Felix.
Felix.
No, Felix is not about Felix here. Wait.
Oriana.
So I met these guys and we started to dance together. I'm still a beginner, so I told you it's not about dancing. But we started to have vacations together. We had cooking contests together. We had theater improvisation classes. We had some sad moments because that's life. Life is a combination of very happy and very sad moments. But they were the ones who convinced me that that's the real life, not the one I had previously. And they are the ones who convinced me to write this project. And actually, the person who said yes before I finished the question, the person who was very open to the idea of this project is Felix, of course. Guys, keep going, keep doing what you do, and you have 5 bottles of alcohol, so they are for you. Ella, Juliana y Lilia. Neus Mayora. Bianca Manica. And don't forget that Costello is also Constantine.